hungry. I think I remember where I am at this point. First, let me see if I have this stuff. I'm gonna keep the saw. Can opener. Right, I gotta put the planks somewhere. This here should be good. So it's 4:50 in the game's morning. After all that's done. Oh, boredom can quickly lead to depression. Alright, should be good on boredom now. Just need to make me something. Carrots sound good. I still have one plank in my inventory for, let's see, making a weapon. Let's see. Don't know what sticks do. That's weird, I should be able to make, get out some nails, actually. Gonna make a spiked plank. Oh, I know it's not working. I gotta get a hammer. Then it'll be really easy to kill zombies. These butter knives are, only for emergencies, you could say. Come on, what's going on? I got the hammer, I got the nails, I got the plank. Odd. Here we go. Now I have myself a good weapon. Now I wanna upgrade my carpentry as well as my farming. Oh shit, reminds me. I gotta, let's see, have these water bottles. I haven't watered my maybe a day. That ain't good. Oh, well watered. Well, I guess it's all good for now. Wow. I was really worried I was gonna kill seeds. Next, I want tools such as, I, I wanted to get a screwdriver and oh yeah, a shovel, because I think that's what you use to forage. I've been having tough luck trying to figure out how to forage. So I'll be off with soup. Uh-oh, it's raining out. Ugh. That's just no good. I need to look into the zombies to see if they have a sweater. Wait. Oh, it's only raining lightly. It shouldn't get too wet. Yeah, all of them have vests here. Oh no, it's gonna get heavy rain very soon. No wonder my plants are well watered. It's always raining. Alright, I can up my thing here. Got some planks. Easy. Now, I also need some more storage space, so I might have to leave these planks and take these cabinets. Very nice. Let's see. Candle, flashlight. Nothing I need. I could always do with another hammer. Need wood glue for maintaining weapons. Ooh, see? This stuff is already getting rotten. In the last episode, things were completely fine. Well, they weren't fresh, but they weren't rotten. Yeah, everything here will give me a disease or something. I'm sure about it. 3-4 skill. Yeah, I'm already past 3-4. Ooh, two saws and a hammer. I don't need more than one saw. Some twine, I'll need that. But four boxes of nails is always nice. Disinfectant. Very required. Oh, two, nice. Shoot, man. I thought I searched all the houses in this neighborhood. Guess not. Well, I'm gonna have to get a butter knife and basically backstab her like a spy. Yep, she burned my knife. gonna have to go for the powerful knife. No, I'm really looking for a sweater because it's really raining out. Some recipes in here. Alright, so the farming magazine, Reddit, you know, the recipes, use this now. Now, some things in newspapers always require to put a red impression or something. Alright, bookshelf useless to me. The counters, they have a whole lot of sword space. 35 every time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take all this stuff, put it on the floor. That'll allow me to go ahead and pick this thing up. I'm going to need a hammer for this. Gotta take up the sink first. Then let's see. There's a small chance of it breaking. Let's see. Did I pick it up? I did not. It broke. Well, there's plenty other counters. Mugs, helpful. Cooking mutt, helpful. All to collect water from the rain, because that water ain't gonna last me forever. Nothing I need here, so... throw it all on the floor. Then pick up the counter. Yes, I picked it up. Alright, I'm holding quite a lot here. I have... oh man. Yeah, I can only carry one of these counters at a time. And it makes me real slow. So, back to the base, and I'm gonna make this, put this somewhere in my home. Alright, I could put this next to the door. I want to get the other counter, maybe another counter, and the ceiling cabinets. I'm always running low on storage space, but it's important that I stock up as quickly as possible. Definitely need things that'll collect rainwater, but I think I'm good now. Strawberries and tomatoes, hard to grow. Alright, so that's empty. Pick it up. Did I? No, I don't think I picked it up. Nope, broke it. Off to the next thing. I'll eat these chips. Yep, now I'm doing pretty good on hunger. this is a different house. Ah, well. Still important I get these things. Throw it all on the floor. Oh, dang. There's two compartments of this fridge, but you never can tell. I think it's been a long time since I went to the freezer of any fridge, just because it doesn't show a freezer. Like, the freezer isn't separate. So now that this is empty, I can pick up whatever's from it. First, gotta get up the sink. Oh, I actually picked up the sink. I think I'll put it on the fridge. Yeah, you can do that. And it's got water supply. Alright, back. I'm back. Alright. Didn't pick it up. I only ever want the counters. The counters are what you really want. So look around houses. Yeah, I want their counters, because the counters have high storage. And I'm continuously running low on storage. You're not a good reason. Alright, wanted to pick up, I think I'm gonna pick up the upper counter first. Nothing good in it. Just read that to not be bored. Character can get bored. Throw those on the floor. Now I'm gonna pick this up. Not what I wanted to pick up. There we go. Yes, I picked it up. Usually it'll break. So I'm gonna take this back to base. Give my base a little more storage space. I remember when the room back then was just two beds and a dresser, a little drawer dresser thing. It was very mediocre. And then I so much added onto it, I gotta take out this box and fit a counter there. And the dresser too. It doesn't even have half the storage space of any of these counters. Alright, this thing is being stubborn. Guess I'll have to do it that way. So this is empty. This is empty. These are new. No, so this is very new. Want to get more. Then, once I'm done with that, set out with some canned food. And, look around for things. I want to find a shovel, a sledgehammer, or an axe, and a screwdriver. Additionally, these doors have good these doors have good material on them, them doorknobs. Could be used for making dressers. And I've already been in this area for counters. The wardrobes, they don't give us even as much. That's why the counters are so reliable, so loved. So is there anything in here I want though? Well, there's a water bottle. But I think I have a good amount of those now. Yeah, I have about 9 in total. So what I'm gonna do is take all this stuff out. Throw it on the floor. Pick me up a counter. Hopefully it don't break, but thanks to my hired carpentry, that's less likely. Yes, and we have another counter. Now this is gonna be a grind for a while, for I think about maybe 5 counters. But it's all worth it. I need the storage space. I have a lot of canned food, but I don't think I have enough. Since it's a non-perishable, I haven't been really worrying about food nowadays because I have so much canned food already. But that could be changing soon as zombies are slowly replenishing. I have it set so that it's late game that the zombies are really hoarding. Alright, got another counter. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe even 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's gonna be 5. I have 3 more counters to go and 4 more high counters to go. First of all, do these smaller counters hold as much? Yes, yes they do. And they're easy to come by because there's so many of them. Of course, maybe I want to do that corner counter just because it looks good. Okay, I think I will. Hope it don't break. Did not. Gonna take this with me. Now, I want to remove this box and make a doorway, as well as the shelf. Remove the shelf and replace it with one of them floating cabinets, the ceiling cabinets. And that's why I need a sledgehammer or an axe to break down the wall between this room and the room next to it, so I have more place to put my storage, and it's easier to access so zombies can't really touch me while I'm going in between. Because I have a feeling I won't be safe for much longer, such as in maybe in 10 days in game. Yes, perfect. I want to put it here. That would look mighty fine. It's a matter of grind, but thankfully it's been made much easier. Thanks to these apparently being so close together. Man, once I get a screwdriver, all of it's gonna change. All these radios, all these CD players, all this technology. It's gonna turn into this, electrical skill. Alright, that did not work. I did not slow down or anything. Hopefully this one. Yes, and I have another counter. I'm totally filling up on storage space now. You know, in other areas it would normally be very tough to get all this counter stuff because you live in homes where there's not really that much storage. But there was always the option that I could make crates with all the planks that I have. see. Just go out and pick up more. See, this place is already emptying out. I might have to remove the windows and doors, turn them into walls, so the zombies can't get through to this place and add some stairs. Maybe add a window to the second story, because there's no windows on the second story of the homes. And instead of stairs, there's just sheet rope, which zombies can't climb, only I can, and that's what's so great about it. Have maybe 3 exits or something. Yep, that'll be very OP. But then would come the hard part. There might be a fire and then burn down my whole entire place, and then I'd probably have to plan for that. Make concrete, or something for the walls. Well, at least I'm thinking ahead. Nope, didn't work. Yeah, I've already been through this area. For everything, all of its storage and all. If it ain't a 35 weight hold encounter, it's pretty useless to me. One thing I have been curious about is, do crates hold more? There's 2 counters in here that I could grab. Pick this up. Yes, and I have it. Now, in the last episode, I was searching around houses, getting scares and such, but at the same time, there was some furniture that I heavily wanted. For some reason, though, it would not let me put in anything such as beds. But I didn't know why. That's not fair. Yes, I actually did need a sweater. I don't know why I can't drop this. Yeah, I just had to make room for something I'm not going to even use. Don't worry. That vending machine, though. Let's see how much it holds. And it looks fun. Looks like a fun thing to have. Oh, nope. Only holds 14. Pretty useless. I need to quickly... Yeah, I think I need to get some more... How many more floor counters can I have? I can get two. Remove that box and it's two. This is why I badly need an axe. Oh, you know what? I'm feeling pretty low on energy. Gonna have to rest. Yeah, I was pretty fatigued. Really needed a rest. Alright, let's see. Anything in here I want? No. Mousetrap? No. That would be useless. Wait. I think that'll help with the trapping skill, so I'm gonna take that. I'll probably put that out in the forest or something. Or I'm gonna put it next to some meat or something. I don't know how it works. Probably look it up or something. Grab that counter. Yeah, I want two counters, right. Here's the hoping it works. Yes, it works. Oh, you know what? I could probably get one more ceiling counter if I remove that lamp. So I'll get one counter and a ceiling counter, and I should be fine. Nothing in here I want. All on the floor. Get the sink off. And get this counter. Nope, counter broke. I gotta put the sink somewhere. Anyway, I don't want this damn thing. Oh, you know, I'm just gonna place it in the fridge. Make things easier on myself. Alright, hopefully, yes, it worked. Ah, what a grind, man. I don't want to nail more planks onto there or something. If I really need to. So I got a floating trailer counter. I want to take off this lamp. Put down the floating counter. Oh, and I could have still put a lamp. Well, I think I'll put the lamp there. Not that it works, but it looks fancy. So, take all this oak wood floor. I've already read this stuff. Yeah, gonna have to put things away. Put these in here. I'm gonna toss them out. Which is why I like the dumpster. more rain. There's been an ongoing storm just coming in and coming in and coming in. Why can't I access this? There we go. Just gonna put everything in here, except for the hammers. I had a special place for these hammers. Oh, there it is. It's not raining just yet. Alright, I wanted another counter for the box, since that box is empty now. For an easier counter to get. Here we go. Take off the sink and get the counter. Jeez, this hard work has really placed a toll on me. I'm already getting really tired. Yes, now things are really beginning to change. Throw this box in the garbage. Don't need boxes no more. Back when I was desperate for storage space. And now I got plenty of counters. I don't think I could fit another counter. Or maybe I could. I'm pretty sure I could fit another counter. Then I have to go like maybe right here, maybe two more. But I'm afraid that might block off. No, it wouldn't. Right, I forgot. You can still access the corners. Up me to about 1, 2, 3 more counters. Yeah, maybe even a fourth back here. So let's see. But that they are only allowed, so that means got the only 4 floor counters and 5 floor counters. Maybe 2 high counters. 6, 7, maybe 7 high counters. So I think that makes about close to 10 counters. I'm not really great with math here. For as much as I love it, I want these high counters. Alright, so I'm gonna grab these counters. I don't think I picked up either. No, they both broke. Real shame. I might actually be running low on counters after all of this here. Alright, I got one more counter here to get. Nothing I want here. So, just drop all that on the floor. Pick up the sink. Pick up the counter. Sink broke, thankfully. Didn't pick up the counter. Alright, I'm getting real unlucky here. I'm gonna check this house. Wait a minute, have I checked this house over here? Yes, I have. I never figured out what that weird wooden sound is. No, I have definitely been in this house. I have to be. No, this is completely a new house. I can't believe I haven't explored this. Completely new stuff in here. Ooh, two disinfectant, pretty good. Nothing, nothing. Ooh, cabbage, yes. The one that I want to grow. Butter knife, always needed. Chip creating. Yep, should be pretty okay amount of fed here. I want to get these counters here. Probably all of the counters here. Alright, hold on, there's I gotta do something real quick. Gotta run a quick errand. probably lost my viewers doing that. Sad thing. Decided to do it though. Oh sweet, well fed, nice. Didn't notice when I ate. So I want these. Drop it all on the ground. Ooh, chips, chocolate, I could probably eat that. I'm going to eat dog food. Hopefully there's no repercussions from this. No? Maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna eat it. Yep. I saw it coming. Now I gotta take some antidepressants. Why did I do that to myself? I'm mostly here to grab the counters anyways. Empty everything out first. Alright, all the counters are emptied out except for this one here, with this one guy. A butter knife, definitely needed all the time. Definitely grab the can. I don't think I picked it up. Try twice. Didn't pick that up either. Getting real unlucky here. Alright, perfect. Got one. That is such a tough thing. Drowsy and sad will definitely reduce my energy. Doing. Probably pretty good because they're always getting watered by the rain. Yep, well watered. Yep. Could take a while. But I'm thankful that these things are just staying real healthy. Turned off zombie migration, so the most danger I can really have won't totally come to my house. So I wanna take off my depression. I think my antidepressants are in here. Oh, I got a trailer counter and a floating trailer counter, alright. Now that I know that I have less limits, I'll definitely do that. Yep. Yes, I can access these counters, alright. Cramped in here. I didn't feel it until I placed one here and placed one there. So I still have the potential of putting If I take out this tub. Oh man, metal tub. Take propane metalworking skills. Dang. That'll be tough. But I'm up for it. Isn't really needed because it doesn't do anything. Don't need the mirror, so if I take the mirror, or if I can keep it there, I will be able to put 1, 2, 3, maybe even 4 floating cabinets and one more floor cabinet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I still have the potential of 6 cabinets of any type. Well, not of any type, but in general. So I'm gonna see if I got all the cabinets from these areas. Just make sure I'm not missing nothing. A lot of planks though. And it's getting close to the time where I might have to lie down in about 5 hours. I don't think I've been to here. I've never noticed this. Oh no, there's something in here. Can't get through the windows. Any back door? Now with my carpentry skill, I should be able to make things. Such as, what is it? Uh-oh. Can't make nothing, which is weird. I suppose you could make something out of stuff. Alright, smash window. Alright, didn't hear that. Alright, one zombie, I can take care of this. Real easy. Butter knife. Won't see it coming. Yeah, my stinking skill is getting a real boner off of this. I see the sneaking skill is really going up. But this place is pretty looted already. What? There was stuff in here? I wish I knew. Oh, crates! I want to see how much they hold. They hold more than the counters. Then I am definitely going to make crates or take crates. See, even the watermelon's already starting to rot. That thing was rotting much less than anything else around here. Alright, this chair is being a pain in the ass. Alright, so this was a pharmacy, it seems, because it's a medical stool. Wait, what? Oh, that was close. Oh, so the crates hold just as much, but they look much bigger. Yeah, all of it was just holding a bunch of, food. Nothing but food here. Oh, it's a food market. Didn't see the name. Anyways, I was going to get counters, but I'm pretty packed on counters already. I could get maybe 7 counters, but I'm on a looting run. What is this? Interesting. Now this is the part of the map that I haven't been. I haven't really been like upper west. Extinguisher, wow. I've just been so lucky. Propane tank, very heavy. Now I don't know what if there's any like thing I can have on my back or my side instead of maybe a hiking pack that's it could hold more weight, because there was a propane tank in there that would just take too much weight off of me. Some chips, eat that. Mac and cheese, eat that too. Then I'll be well fed. Otherwise, there's nothing here I want. Yeah, I'm well fed, very well fed. This house is completely dead. So head off to anywhere else but here. What's this? Another house? I really hope this house, because it looks rich, does not have... I really hope. Nothing? Alright, should be good. Yeah, no alarm. Oh, there's a zombie. Alright, luckily they were very stupid zombies. Alright, carpentry beginners, don't need that. I should really start reading more of my books I have back at base. Couches, nice. Anything. Sleeping tablets, have those. What I really need is antidepressants, because my character likes to be depressed a lot. Yes, I need more cactus seeds. Ooh, I grabbed a few of them. Nice. How many? Wow, I have 3 now. And a shovel? I've been looking all over for that. A watering can? It's amazing. Alright, so this guy had just about anything I really wanted. Of course, cabbages are the easiest and the most bountiful. So I only really grabbed cabbages. Canned beans, canned bologna, potato. Yeah, not really anything here. I have plenty of canned food back at base as well. I have a trowel. Now I have watering cans. I'm not really up on getting there. Anything. Ooh, orange soda. Yeah, I'll drink that. Yogurt and orange soda are really the only things around here that aren't perishables. So now I have an empty bottle, drop that. There's a lot of furniture here, but now that I'm really stocked up on things and just about everything, I've been thinking about what to put in my house as far as a decoration. Big hiking bag. Wow. Still not something I really need. Surprisingly, I know. Intermediate electricity. Do I have intermediate? Think I do. Wouldn't matter too much, because... Well, look at the screwdriver, all the stuff that's around my place. Ooh, yes! First aid kit. Nothing else? Alright. Twine. Good for managing the repair of weapons. No zombies? Don't need hiking bags, I already got one for the back and my side. Already have digital watches. It's a sad thing. I was hoping this place would be more jackpot-like. I mean, I'm grateful for the shovel and the cabbage seeds and the watering can. But, you know, once you have one thing that's really great, I'm really expecting... 16:30, it's about... what's that? Maybe... 4:30. In the afternoon in this game, real tired, but that's just, you know, basis of a good sleep. Whoa! Wait, no. That's a dead place. Useless. 2 dead zombies here and there, very odd. Actually, let's double check on the shovel here. Oh crap. Now I'm holding too much because I accidentally equipped in both hands. Oh crap, keeps happening. Alright, just in the primary slot. I wanna see, can I? No, I can't. I don't know what's up. Don't won't let me, it won't let me forage, and I don't understand why. I'm a lumberjack. Like, I picked lumberjack for this dude, and that should let me do things like that. Whatever. Alright, put things on the bags and takes off the load. Alright, I can tell by the walls, I have not been here before. Alright, nice. This place is pretty fancy. A pistol. Nice, man, nice. Well, there's a pistol, there's usually ammo. Jeez, everything here wants to make me sad. Well, to battle sadness, you gotta read magazines, books, newspapers, something interesting. Now I need advanced carpentry, and I don't know if I have it back at base. I have beginner foraging, I know that. I've read it before and it won't let me forage. Baseball bat, very needed. Sad thing that it has two weight. Alright, also a sad thing, it don't got no second story. Oh, look at those chairs, I really want to get up that foldable one. You know what? I could go for a rest, actually. No zombies in here. Doors are closed. Take a nice seat. Ooh! What's in these boxes over here? Under the sun. Shells. Nice. Interesting. But no shotgun. Shame. Any alarm? Bucks. Another thing that's not very much of a perishable. These counters are very fashionable. Another pistol. No, I will grab that. Sad thing, it's got so much weight on it. Baseball bat has almost as much weight as a pistol, and that don't make much sense. Butter knife, always nice. Need lots of those. Yes, lots of not depressors, painkillers, vitamins. I will take the vitamins. Well, is anything else? No. Nothing. Alright. Rest of the house? That's a zombie. I don't know why, but they really don't hear that. Thankfully, they're just real dumb. Alarm clock. Interesting. Alright, there's nothing else here. Anything in the backyard? Anything interesting? This place would make for a nice base if I wasn't already so well based somewhere. Uh-oh. Very tired. Alright, then we'll loot one more house and then I'm going back to base. Ooh, this is a log house. Very nice. Logs. I didn't know I could just place on logs like this. I'm gonna need a spike plank for this. No zombie? I don't hear a zombie. Alright, this is getting me nowhere. I can't believe the zombie was shut down. Nothing interesting. Very scared. No, I'm all good. Yep, bandage is all done. What'd that slay? Slight damage. I think I just need to heal from that. Nothing here. Should I check the toilet? I'm really glad it didn't let me drink from that. That would be very disgusting. This house, I wouldn't believe that a house like this has an alarm. Wow, it's a very simple house with, no... Oh, it does have a door. Wow, I killed both of them at the exact same time. That's impressive. No, nothing here. A hammer's always nice. Another hammer? Yeah, I think I'm pretty filled up already. You know what? I might need this stove here. Alright, nothing else? Wow, a baseball bat? I might need to carry that in my inventory here. I'm nearly completely stuffed to the brim on food, well, on anything. He didn't have anything to eat here. So, 1850, I think I'll go back to base, unload all my stuff, think about what I'm going to do next, and sleep. Oh, high exertion, can barely run. You know what? I might need to find a place to rest. Just rest. Thing, there's usually a house. Come on, tell me. Yep, there's a house. I'll sleep in one. I'm going to rest. Just rest in one of them. I think these are the houses that I had looted last episode. Yep, I think it is. Yep, I think I looted this place. Take a rest for now. Head back home. So I'm filled to the brim on all of my inventory space without having been fatigued or something. Back at base, yes. Glad I know where I'm going most of the time. It's nearly time for bed. Just about sundown. Put everything in here. It should be good. Except I want to keep a few things, so... Keep the hammer. Keep the opener. Saw. Crap. Yep. Nearly time to sleep. Yep, got everything I need. Done today, I think. I got the one of the number one things I was looking for. Sadly, it still doesn't let me forage, which is very tough. I think by this point, I think I have about 10 hammers. Which is great, because they're great for breaking down doors. Sadly, not walls. See, it's real dark. And the sleeping begins. Wow, I slept for 8 hours, I think. Actually, maybe even 10. Minor pain. What? That's weird. Did I grab painkillers? Pretty sure I did. No, I did not grab painkillers. It's a shame. I seem to be really hurting for some reason. I don't know why. I probably got cut up by that zombie. Man. I suppose I'll just have to deal with it for now. Oh, you know what? I know what would remedy this. I gotta start eating more. And the healing's gonna help it out. Oh yes, see the pain went away, but things aren't going to be completely fine. I'm sure I just have to eat for now. Alright, right as rain. Should be fine for now. My fed self is definitely going to help the healing now. Now, I still need to look for a screwdriver. You know what? I might just cheat, as in, I'm going to look up the map, you know. I guess we're going a little deep this time. I think that's a park. What's this? It's got a window through our roof. Looks like a pharmacy. There's door back here. No, I still... Dang. Might have to break open a window. Anybody home? Any zombies? No, no zombies. No repercussions, thankfully. Just a lack of food around here these days. Can't find nothing without some rotting in it. Chips? Yes. Yes, now I'm well fed. Yep, very well fed. Exactly what I want. Wow, candy. That'll definitely help with happiness. Honey, I know, is a non-perishable. All right, who puts fruits and vegetables as a vending machine item? Ah, man, this is some pretty, it's a pretty weird place. It's got worms in its vending machines. These aren't storage counters. Alright, that was an odd place. Please, no alarms. No alarm, alright. There's always at least a zombie in a house. Oh, 9-10 skill. Almost there. I think I'll take that. Oh yeah, because beef jerky's, packaged, so it won't really rot. Oh yes, butter knives. Always needed. Nothing I need. Honey? You know what? I'll take the honey. It's got a lot of value to it, I guess. Another pistol. I think I already have like three. Which pretty much makes them useless at this point. Wow, two yogurt. I think this will be a food run at this point. No. Never pick up dolls of any kind. I heard that they taboo your luck. These are some big homes. Still can't get to the second story of any of them anyways. Please, no alarm. Oh, I can't. That is so unfair. Oh, but thankfully, this door. I think I killed both. No, this one's still alive. Now, she is dead. That was really unlucky of me. Well then. Still nothing I need. Trapping, foraging. Nope. I'll probably read a magazine just to remove any possible boredom I have on me. A cat toy? Whoa, yes! Pistol rounds. Wow. Other than that, there's nothing so far. Playing cards. I don't know how to use playing cards, but I heard they're helpful. Another butter knife. Yes. Mac and cheese. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I saw another mac and cheese in the other cabinet. Yes, three. This has been a very lucky, I could say looting run. To the next house. Any alarm? No. multiple zombies. I'll have to do this a weird way. Sadly, it took a lot of hits to kill that one. Damage is pretty big on it right now. Let's see. Advanced carpentry. You know what? That's something I need. Anything else? Nope. I think I'll read a book just to boost any skills I might get. Magazines? No. Did I? Oh, yes. Beginning Fisher Book. I don't think I have those. Alright. This house is like second story. I didn't really think it would. I'll deal with that zombie later. What's in this? Nothing. Nothing. Wow. This is a very beautiful bathroom. Alright, that took a lot. It took a whole lot. Alright, anything here I can use? No? Alright. No? Yep. Nothing at all. I've explored these rooms. So lastly is the kitchen. Chess. Doll. Canned soup, rice. I want to try rice, but stoves don't work. Switch to the next. Most of it's been food so far. Yes, another butter knife. Those things are basically the spy's really, really ghetto version of his knife. No, it's all rotten. It's already changing serious colors. I think I'm going to go out real far. Look for, Oh. No. What I need is a screwdriver, so I'm really looking towards something like that. Logging houses. Yes! A fishing rod. Adhesive tape. A welding mask. That's exactly what I need for metalwork right now. Another hammer. Ugh, and a propane tank. I'd be really good for one of those, but it's too much weight. I might come back for that propane tank when I'm done with my looting run. as I thought. So now this place is teeming with a few zombies, which is going to be tough to take care of. I'm going to have to get out the kitchen knife for this. Where did I put it? There it is. See, look, zombies are still coming. That alarm could be heard from a mile away. And a mile is a long distance in this game. Probably going gone. I gotta be very tactical about this. There's a zombie there. Did he see me? Yes. Yes, he did. Jeez, man. House alarms. Don't know what to do with them. If I want to get a good hit on her, I have to be slow. Alright, nothing. Alright, what's in this house? Gardening can, kitchen knife, yes. Need another one of those? I'll put it in here. I never thought a house like this would have an alarm. Nothing important. Nothing of too much importance here. Cabbage seeds. That's what I use to grow. Nothing else. Don't pick up the dolls. Sleeping tablets. Yeah, this place is pretty small. I can't believe it would have an alarm. But I continue. You know, I'm afraid that I'm going so far that I may get lost here. But I just keep on getting lucky here. A place like this here, it looks like it's for... It says for lease on it. I'm afraid it might be very empty. It looks like I may even have a screwdriver in here. No alarm? Alright, no alarm. I'm getting minced up out of the garbage. But, because a place like this is for lease... There's really nothing in here. Realistically, yes, there would be nothing in here. Yep, that zombie wants me. Time time it right, and they're dead easy. Yes, normally there wouldn't be anything in these places, but let's just double check, huh? Man. Hoping I get lucky with something here. Looks like this place just, basically a sandbox. A sandbox of do whatever you want with it. Of course, then you'd have to get out the zombie blood, which would be very tough. He heard that. I can't believe he heard that. They never hear that. Jeez, this place is infested. I think I've explored this entire place. Time to get out of here. I'm just glad a place like this didn't have an alarm. Oh my god. That is a main street. I'm entering the city part of the town. Yes, that is a restaurant. With possibly some non-perishables in it. I hear a zombie. He's not facing my way though. That was a real backstab. Damn it. The issue with taking down metal doors. Yeah, the metalworking equipment. The metalworking equipment is very heavy. I think you're better off just beating down the door. Certain they didn't hear that. Don't mind if I do, antidepressants. And reading to keep me from being bored. I already have a saw. Nothing. These aren't counters to hold stuff. Butter knives. Always needed. No, even pizza rots. It's a sad thing. Take that juice box. Delicious. Nothing else here, I guess. I'm heading out pretty far. This is kind of scary. But a roof like this looks very industrial. Now everything here is for lease. Jeez. Pretty useless, I guess. I'm going to head up road, see if I find anything. This is the point where I wish I had a car. Ooh, metal fence means lots of protection. And a lot of protection means something important. Interesting. What could this be? Basketball courts implies a school down there. I'm very... You know what? This here might be a school. explains all the explains the very large building. Oh yes, it is a school. It's classrooms. Might just crack open a window here. Yeah, this might be better off. Jeez. Every one of these I have to search. There's a possible chance of a map being in this place. Jeez, what kind of kids are these? I hope this is a high school. Perfume, lipstick, damn. Unless some of these kids are whores from the beginning. Come on. I've been so unlucky to never have a screwdriver. All the seeds except for cabbage. Nobody seems to like cabbage. Didn't think these would be storages. I'm just surprised there's a lack of zombies in such a large building. I will take vitamins. Sadly, there is just a lack of a map or a screwdriver or anything else I might need. Whoa, 9mm. Yes! I take back my words. There was something of completely good use. I could use those rounds to attract zombies and then kill any zombies that might be nearby. But where there's a school, there's a cafeteria. I think this is it. It's a very small cafeteria. For a very small county, of course. I think I hear something down in the lower area. I think boredom and hunger at the same time. Oh my god, two butter knives. And chips. Wow. Now I'm nicely fed. Salt? What's salt for? Chocolate? And a butter knife. Man, somebody somewhere is smiling down upon me right now. This looks like the principal's office. Interesting. Is there any maps? No? Ah, seems like there's only one map in the entire game. Nuts. Yeah, I think I'll come back later on that one. Not trying to be funny or nothing. Is this the one? Yeah, this is the one I broke into. So, this is all the school, huh? Well, I guess I do suppose the last part of this place is whatever this is. Where was it? All right, it's down here. I think I'll run a kitchen knife. Fresh one. Easy peasy. Oh, more shotgun shells. Interesting. Another hammer. Oh yes! A screwdriver! Now I can dismantle things. I can dismantle so many more things. I will be known as Alpha Moon Man, the Dismantler. This will take a saw, stone hammers. But now I can undo doors. I can undo all sorts of technology and up my electrical skills by tenfold. Yes, that was really easy. Wow. Cupcakes don't rot, do they? Or are they just like really slow and rotting? I will eat a cupcake and it will probably increase my happiness. Gotta say though, those are really killing. Yep, grabbed a cupcake for the way. Ooh, more things. Adult education, which means this is probably a college. Alright, found an open building. Hopefully these buildings around here interconnect or something. Well, if I ain't sad, I'm surely as hell happy. I think this thing is a standalone water machine. I might want to take this with me, but I'm so filled up on weight. Can I pick it up? It's a 5 weight thing. I can hold just almost enough. I'll have to take something out. This is tough. Aw, man. I guess I could drop the oats. No, I'll drop the soup. Now, I fill up my space. And now I think I'm completely filled up here. Yeah, I'm still carrying too much. Yep, completely filled to the brim on things. I think it's best I get out of here now. But I've traveled so far. I'm not sure where home is right now. Let's see. I'll have to retrace my steps if I want to get back home correctly. Alright, I know I came this way, I think. No. I could be in trouble here. Yep, this is the way I came, thankfully. Sorry, I haven't been talking too much. Alright, I think I'm gonna set up real quick now. Yeah, this is the way I came, I think. It is. Perfect. So I'm not lost. Perfect. I'm not lost, and is this where I went? I think this is technically the direction that I come. Alright, nice. Yep, this is the way. Keep on moving this direction. Yes! Back home. I am so loaded. Oh man, where to put all this stuff? Oh, I know. I'll put it in all my brand new counters. Alright. Now to put all this stuff into random counters. That's what I do. Don't worry about any repercussions. Damn. My house looks like IKEA special. This isn't the end. I'm going to get more counters. Gonna put all this away. What? Sure is a pain trying to find something you're looking for when you've never ever seen it. I could keep medical stuff in one thing, food on a few others, farm equipment on another, and tools on the other, and then maybe other else in another counter. And I'd probably save a lot of room. But I'm just not like that. Oh, my water is expensive, right? I gotta get that. Hopefully this thing doesn't run out of water when the water supply is turned off. Otherwise, that would be very, very stupid. I really need to clean up the floor sometime. Anyways, I'm real thankful for everything here. So, antidepressants, spiked bats, can openers, twine, glue, all sorts of things. Grab one of these, grab some rounds. Where did I put them? Where did I put them? Here they are. Sweet. Now I have me a loaded gun. Test this baby out. Very loud. I think I'm gonna put it away now. See if anything comes. Nope. Thanks to all this raining as well, my plants that I'm planting are practically watering themselves. It's perfect. It's amazing. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. It's been great. Thanks for watching. I'm glad I could show people this game. Additionally, this will be going up on YouTube for anybody who wasn't able to watch. Have a good day, everybody.